All right, final bill number two.
So life is a painting, but all your colors always bleed together.
So for this one, we have our portable, just like power device here that's plugged into the Arduino. And the Arduino is just the brains of it. So it's telling the lights, hey, blink at this certain rate. It's also controlling our sensor right here. So the sensor, this is why these lights are going a little cuckoo bananas right now. It's because it's detecting the table. So when that detects something, it sends the that signal to the Arduino and says, hey, what do I do? That's when the Arduino says, hey, make these lights blink more rapidly. So this was a family project. My sister, Miss Diva, always helped with the videos. And then I'm good at programming, but these lights were a pretty big challenge, so my dad helped me out with this one. And we drilled some holes in there, which broke the drill, so we're going to be getting a new one soon. And then, as you'll see in a second, my mom painted the painting.
Yeah.
This is why this painting is called Starry Night.
In my dark days of life, it might have been just a dream, but in these dark days and nights, I'll be